Hello everybody, Teeth Ray Hairspray here, back again for another video. Got this game called Hitman. So, it's Hitman Sniper. So, if you are a fan of the Hitman series, I may continue this game. Play this today. There's a cult.
Barrel 0 shot registered 47. Barrel temperature nominal. Operation is live. Those are civilians. You are not cleared for collateral damage. Keep it clean. Yaroslav Benak is the boss of the Black Dog, an underground crime and gun-running organization that use various casinos throughout Europe for cover. He is a man of few words, and despite his fondness for guns, he's known for killing with his bare hands. Casualties are not part of this contract, 47. Live targets only. Target is moving, 47. Observe their line of drift. Execute when ready. With your progress, 47. Don't stop now. Excellent work, 47. A clean kill. Consider your contract complete. Shot registered. Target down. Operation now active. Objectives are incoming, 47. We'll discuss once you've removed the mark. Good work. Transferring encrypted funds now. Barrel zero shot registered, 47. Barrel temperature nominal. Operation is live. 7, killing civilians is not endorsed by the ICA. Desist immediately. Interesting avenue of approach, 47. Let's see how this plays out. Pleased with your progress, 47. Don't stop now. Excellent work, 47. A clean kill. Consider your contract complete.
Saying that it's a clean kill, but I'll be enough. I'm almost ready to get the next weapon. I just need the magazine.
Registered. Target down. Operation now active. Down. Proceed at your discretion. Seven, those are civilians. You are not cleared for collateral damage. Keep it clean. Take the shot, 47. You're almost out of time. Baltazar Cabasso, also known as the Bastard of Bandaluca, is a wanted war criminal and ruthless dictator. He ordered the murder of thousands in the Winter of Discontent revolution designed to overthrow him. He is corrupt to the core, with a blatant disregard for human rights. Remove him from office permanently, 47. Basha Romanovsky, an ex-high-class prostitute turned fashion model. She's here at Krug's behest and is a key facilitator behind his people trafficking activities. How they met is uncertain.
You know, everyone, today will be the end of this episode. Bye.